The need for service animals and therapy dogs has skyrocketed. Demand has risen so much that a Lincoln nonprofit has put a pause on adding people to their waiting list.
I spoke with the owner of Uplifting Paws in Lincoln about how they are able to provide those animals at a lower cost and what they need to be able to provide more service animals to our community.
We decided to stop our wait list because we're already pushed out to people that are in our program waiting until 2025.
It takes about 2 years to train a service animal, and the cost is not cheap.
It probably costs between $30,000 and $35,000 a dog, between medical care, food, housing, labor, and that's not including equipment or anything else that we need to get. We only charge the clients, our rate for our new clients is $12,000.
Uplifting Paws is able to cut the cost because of generous donations, as well as from other services they offer like pet training, doggy daycare, and boarding. Despite the cost, the need for these animals continues to grow.
We have a ton of people who ask about service dogs. I probably get 5 to 10 emails alone a week, even though it says that we're not taking any more clients right now. That's not including all the phone calls that we get. That's not including people who want to try to train their own. So the need is very, very high.
The latest service animal to go out will allow its owner, who is on the autism spectrum, to go to high school with their peers and not have to be homeschooled. Others waiting for one feel like the animal will give them independence.
It's exciting to think about more freedom that I will have. And when you're an adult, you're like, well, these are my restrictions, but the restrictions will be a little bit less, hopefully.
The nonprofit is hoping to fill a need in our community by allowing others to live more independent lives with their service animals.
I founded Uplifting Paws in part because I have my own invisible disability, and at the time I was looking for a service dog, and this was about 2015, 2016 when I started looking, and there wasn't anything. When you have complex PTSD and you are non-combat, not a veteran, there's not really anything anywhere near here. And if they are near here, it is 5-10 year wait.
And Ariana, I understand Uplifting Paws is a finalist for Union Bank and Trust's what they call the Big Give.
Yeah, actually $100,000 will be given out and voting opens today. So make sure to check out our website, klkntv.com, to see the organizations you can help by submitting your vote.